Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reinstall a previously purchased app on Android. Over time, you'll likely find yourself deleting purchased apps you no longer use on your Android device to free up space for other apps and more content. However, if you ever find yourself wanting to reinstall any of those apps further down the road and you can't remember the name, you don't need to panic. Google makes it easy to see your past purchased apps that aren't currently installed and then install them. Now let's walk through the steps to reinstall a previously purchased Android app from the Google Play Store. Step 1. Tap to launch the Google Play app on your Android device and then tap the menu icon on the home screen to bring up a menu. Step 2. Click My Apps and Games in the menu. The My Apps and Games screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Library to see a list of all of the Android apps you've ever downloaded from the Google Play Store that aren't currently installed on your device. You can install any of these apps on your current Android device by tapping the Install button next to those apps. A progress bar will move around the app icon and the percent complete for the install will be displayed to the right of it. When the install is complete, the app will disappear from this list. Now, when you navigate back to the home screen, you'll see that app has been installed. Let me know what your favorite Google Play apps are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.